defensive pair. All gloves dropped, Tanner Glass and Stu Bickel.
This is late in the game for this. They usually see scraps this late.
I think Winnipeg's a little frustrated with what's happened. Tanner Glass is trying to change the momentum of the game. And it's been this has been a game and a tale of two games. And they're having a conversation over on the boards. And that didn't take much. They decided since the puck hit the ice. I'm not sure if the puck hit the ice first or if their gloves hit the ice first. They both got in some pretty good shots.
I don't know if anything happened.